yes over a whole lot of foolish words that's been spoken.
I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. One more story for you. According to a new report, violent crime is on a sharp decline in New Vegas. The report credits the decline of the population of fiends in the area. In possibly related news, local chem dealers report an overall decrease in their standard of living. This program was brought to you by Gamora.
Your mom awake, Ron?
Gamora. It'll be our secret. More classics coming right out for you, so stay tuned.
Just everything to be my own true love.
If this is a dream, let me keep on dreaming. Where have you been, oh my love?
Play it again, my Johnny.
but you're so warm inside. I was always a fool for my Johnny, for the one they call Johnny. Johnny Guitar, what if you go? What if you stay? I love you. What if you're cruel? You can be kind. I know.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. Tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red is not cleared leather, for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. It's just about time to get you some news. The Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. One more story for you. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other 9/10. And you thought your boss was a pain. And that's the news. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
I've got heartache.